And in first place, from Miller High School, John Snider, with a height of 1.85 meters. In second place, from School of the Ozarks, Caleb Widner, with a height of 1.85 meters. In third place, from College Heights, Logan Decker, with a height of 1.8 meters. And in third place, from New Covenant,